In just a few hours, Pasco County is going to unveil a first-of-its-kind playground for the area, and it looks just like this one right here.
ABC Action News reporter Jasmine Stiles, she joins us live from Wesley Chapel District Park with what makes this project so special. Jasmine.
Well, this universally inclusive playground will allow kids of all backgrounds to play side by side. I'm going to scoot out of the way so you can see it a little bit better over here. Now, this playground has something for everyone, even kids in wheelchairs. County commissioners broke ground on the 7,000 square foot project in mid-September. The Rotary Club of Wesley Chapel, the Lennar Foundation, and Advent Help Wesley Chapel donated $125,000 to get the project moving. County Commissioner Mike Moore says every part of the playground from the ground up was carefully selected so no one would be left out. The playground can be used by people with physical, sensory, cognitive, emotional, and developmental challenges. Now, that ribbon cutting for the playground is at 11 a.m. this morning. And again, we are here at the Wesley Chapel District Park. We're live in Pasco County. I'm Jasmine Stiles, ABC Action News.
Thanks.